Assalamualaikum and hi. My name is Nur Jana Munira binti Ibrahim. You can call me Jana. I am 21 years old and from Terengganu Darul Iman. I am expected to graduate from University of Malaysia Terengganu with bachelor degree in Applied Science in Fisheries on November 2020. My current CGPA is 3.23. So, during my study, I have taken courses like aquatic ecology, aquatic botany, and fisheries resources management. In 2015 until 2017, I had finished my diploma in fisheries at University of Malaysia Terengganu with pointer 3.45. I took a few courses such as principle of aquaculture, water and soil quality management, fish health, and also fish biology during my diploma. All the courses that I have taken give me a great knowledge in fishery field, which will be benefit for your company. I am interested in seeking position in fishery and aquaculture industries that allow my personal growth and provide me opportunities to experience new challenges. At Pusat Pengembangan Teknologi Alatan Perikanan Seberang Tepi, I had again a lot of new knowledge and got many great experience. There are several activities that I have involved during my internship, such as participate in fish-based food processing activities. I am also involved in cooking demonstration based on fisheries products to residents in Maran and Rumun. I also learned how to control the food processing machine. I am good in using of Microsoft Word, Microsoft PowerPoint, and Microsoft Excel. Besides that, I have also basic skill in swimming. I have a good communication skill in English and Malay that will ease me to speak with people. I am a very hardworking, energetic, creative, and friendly person. I am also willing to take on new responsibilities. This quality can make your company be more great. So, that's all information about me. Please contact me if you think that I qualified for your company. Trust me, I am the person that you're looking for. Thank you.